This memorial was filled with stories about Senator Rudman as a politician and as a man who had a tremendous impact on the state of New Hampshire.
Dozens packed into the Warren B. Rudman Courthouse in Concord Friday to remember the former Attorney General and United States Senator.
Warren Rudman put his heart and soul, his sweat and blood and tears into our great nation.
Rudman died on November 19th at the age of 82. At his memorial, there were heartfelt comments from New Hampshire lawmakers, past and present, on both sides of the aisle, highlighting the bipartisanship Senator Rudman was known for.
He believed that integrity and commitment to principle were more important than partisan politics. Basically, he didn't care about the parties. He cared about doing the right thing.
During the two-hour service, there were a few laughs, something those who knew the senator say he would have loved.
There was nothing subtle about Warren. As Bob Dole said, you sure don't need an interpreter to know where Rudman stands.
There were also tears as those closest to Rudman recalled the man they say was fiercely loyal to his friends and colleagues.
Today I part with one of the great friends in my life. It is hard.
From his days in the Korean War to working in his father's furniture business and his career in public service, Rudman touched the lives of many and pushed others to succeed.
Had Warren not chosen me to be president of Daniel Webster College, I don't know where my life would be, to be honest with you. Where would I be?
We will think of these years as the years with Warren. They were wonderful.
Warren Rudman will continue to be honored here in the Granite State. The UNH Law School will be creating a public policy center in his name. In Concord, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR-TV.